Now we will discuss its third mode of reproduction, that is sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is in Eudaimonium is also advanced type, that is oogamy. That is oogamy. In oogamy, the male and female gametes will be produced in a floating body. Male gametes like anthrozoid will produce in androgonidium, and female gametes like egg will produce in oogonium. So the two types of species are present. Species may be homothelic, means both gamete producing organ may be present on the same oogonium, that will also called monoecious or bisexual. Or they may present on different thallus, that is called dioecious or unisexual. The name monoecious and dioecious is based on the number of plants bearing the sex organ. So monoecious, mono means one, and ecious means bearing. So one thallus will bear the sex organ, and dioecious means two thallus will bear the sex organ. But this term bisexual and unisexual, this term is given on the base of number of sex organs, means both two sex organs, and unisexual means only one sex organ. So monoecious and dioecious based on the number of plants bearing sex organ, but these name bisexual and unisexual is based on the number of sex organs present on the plant. So don't confuse it. Here we will discuss two types of plant bodies or two type of thallus. One is Macrandus type and second is Nennandus type. If the size of male branch is ordinary and there is no side cases present or no exceptional cases present, that is called Macrandus type. And if the side, if male branch develop from the side of the filament, that is Nennandus type. We will discuss in further. Here you can see male gametes or male fruiting body is present within the filament. There is no side branches emerging, so this is Macrandus type. But in some cases, here you can see elongated structure. This is male branch and dwarf branch. If it develops, that species will be said to be Nennandus type. These are not ordinary type, but in Macrandus type, male branch is ordinary type. Now we will discuss the formation of male gametes and male gametangia, and formation of male female gametes and female gametangia. Here is the process. In one cell, instruction goes and it acts as anthridial initial or anthridial mother initial near the capsule or capsule. In this cell, division takes place. You can see these divisions take place for the transfer division, like this, here. As division takes place, nucleus also divide. One nucleus, each cell carry one nucleus. Then after division of the filament or division of the capsule and division of nucleus, mitosis take place. One nucleus in each cell divide from two nucleus. Here you can see, if I zoom it, this one, two cells form as a result of mitosis, like this, two. Then after this division of cell, transfer of cell and mitosis of cell, cytoplasm aggregate around each nucleus. Then when cytoplasm aggregate around each nucleus, it transform into